Good morning students, this is BNJ welcomes you in the e-learning class of Modern English School, New Area, Nevada. Students, we are learning about image formation through lenses. We have seen some cases of image formation in convex lens in our previous video. Today, we are going to see some of the cases of image formation through a concave lens. So let us see the first case when object is placed at infinity. This is a concave lens, and when object is placed at infinity, the rays of light will strike the lens parallel. So we take two parallel rays of light. These rays are parallel to the principal axis. So rays parallel to the principal axis after refraction through a concave lens gets diverse. So when object is placed at infinity in front of a concave lens, the image will be formed at focus. This image will be virtual, erected and diminished in size. This image is just point like. So the case is when object is placed at infinity. When object is placed at infinity, the image is formed at focus. This image is virtual, erect and point like. Very a small image even a big substance will be formed at the focus, and this image is very smaller in size. So this is the first case, and now I will show you the second case when object is in between optical center and infinity. Case 2, when object is in between optical center and infinity. See how the image is formed when object is placed in between optical center and infinity. See, this is a convex lens. This is optical center of convex lens. Draw principal axis. Suppose this is an object. This is optical center. One ray parallel to the principal axis will refract through the lens and this will diverge. Another ray of light which is passing through the optical center will pass through the lens undeviated, that means in a straight line, and these two rays meet at this point, so the image will be formed in between optical center and focus. Optical center and focus. So AB is the object and A dash B dash is the image. So students, we see in this case when object is placed in between optical center and infinity, the image is always formed in between optical center and focus. This image is virtual, erect and diminished in size. This image, the image is formed in between optical center and focus. This image is virtual, erect and diminished in size. So students, today we have seen two cases of image formation through a concave lens, and the first one is when object is placed at infinity, and second is when object is placed in between optical center and infinity. When object is placed at infinity, image is formed at focus, and when object is placed in between optical center and infinity, the image is formed in between optical center and focus. So you will try to draw this diagram and practice again and again so that you can understand it easily. Thank you.